Sean, an autopsy is scheduled this morning on the body of that 53-year-old man who was killed in a house fire on North Adams Street here in Manchester. Officials say he made a valiant attempt to try and put out the fire himself, but it ended up costing him his life. And they say this serves as a reminder that there are times when it's best to just get out.
Tuesday morning, fire claimed the life of a 53-year-old Manchester man. The fire chief says the man told his wife to get out of the house and then tried to put out the fire.
He had a discussion with his wife and told her that call 911, get out of the building. Upon our arrival, she was out in front of the building with the pets, directing fire crews that he was possibly in the kitchen.
Firefighters found the man in the kitchen and tried to revive him.
We immediately began CPR. It was unfortunately unsuccessful.
In Dover, a man suffered second-degree burns on his hands after trying to smother flames Tuesday morning.
Spent a little bit of time trying to get the dogs out of the apartment and trying to put the fire out himself before he eventually left the apartment.
Lieutenant Paul Haas of the Dover Fire Department says if a small fire can be managed with a nearby extinguisher, that's fine. Otherwise, don't waste a single moment getting out of a burning building.
It's really the smoke that gets people into trouble. You can become disoriented inside your own house, and once that happens, you can't see, and at the same time, you can't breathe. So it's a lose-lose situation.
Lieutenant Haas adds that if your smoke detector goes off for any reason, have your family get out of the house. It's good practice, and it could end up saving lives. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.
All right, Ray.